My name is Giovanna Ali and I have Tourette syndrome. Tourette syndrome. This condition is really strange because it will make me do a lot of things that are very weird. It make me spit on them, it make me hit them over and over with the OCD, it make me kick them, it can make me do all kind, whine on them, all kind of things. You understand? And my parents, because they are the only, they never, I mean, even though it's tough and it's hard, they're still here. and they didn't give up yet, and I hope that they never give up. I pray for them to never give up.
This is one of the statuses posted on Facebook that kind of caught my attention. I just want to read it. Many people I know sometimes feel sorry for me because I have a condition. But to be honest, I don't want anyone feeling sorry for me. But pray for me, that's all I need. Prayers, and don't worry about me. I have God by my side. When I was younger, then you could have worried about me because my faith was weak when I was always worrying and stressing. But now look at me. I have found God, and I'll be okay. If I never knew Him and accepted Him in my life, I would have never been okay. So keep me in your prayers.
This is one from October.